At the end of last week, I was advised that this date is achievable and presents no greater risk than had we retained the status quo. I've also been advised that in moving to a 17 October election day, the Commission will be able to leverage and draw on much of the work already undertaken to deliver the election. Ultimately, I do need to provide certainty, a sense of fairness, and a sense of comfort to voters that this will be a safe election. And I do think a little extra time to assure them of that is important as well.